Hello guys, good morning. Let me continue the topic of human blood groups. In the last session, I taught you about different types of human blood grouping systems as well as different types of blood groups. What is antigen? Where does it exist? And how does it react with the antibody? In this session, in the blood transfusion, we are learning matchings and mismatchings, nothing but compatibilities of different blood groups. Let us see. Firstly, one must know that what is blood transfusion. It is a phenomenon in which blood injected to the recipient from the donor through intravenously. Intravenously means what? Through veins. By the veins. This is a perfect definition for blood transfusion. When does blood transfusion occurs or required? Not every time. Sometimes during accident conditions, sometimes during delivery times, a pregnant woman have a less amount of a blood, and during sometimes a surgery times, operations, blood is required. That time we cannot take the blood from different sources, only compatible blood groups. So what is compatibility? And during blood transfusion, why we have to select veins to inject the blood from the donor? First of all, we have to focus on the point, why only veins? Suppose donor to the recipient, if we injected to arteries, what will happen? Arteries carry oxygenated blood. Oxygenated blood goes to body parts. That time, the donor blood which we are injecting may be having oxygen or carbon dioxide amount is also much in the donating blood. If that carbon dioxide blood, suppose in case the donating blood have carbon dioxide much, then it will mix with the oxygenated blood. Then it will be a mixed blood. Proportion of carbon dioxide and oxygen will be same. It directly goes to the tissue of the recipient. Then tissue oxygen consumption will be less. Person may be undergone panic. So physiological activities comes down. So this is the first case. What is the second case? If the donor blood gives to receiver by the vein. What is vein? Vein is a blood vessel which carries deoxygenated blood. So a donor blood may have oxygen or may have a carbon dioxide, but in the deoxygenated blood carbon dioxide will be there. These veins are carrying this deoxygenated blood to the heart for the purification purpose. So in case oxygen is sending to the veins or carbon dioxide having blood is sending to the veins, it not directly goes to the recipient tissue, so that it goes to heart. Further purification process takes place through the lungs, and later purified blood goes to the recipient tissue, so that there is no panic situations or deactivation of physiological activities. That is the reason during blood transfusion phenomenon takes place through only intravenous. Intravenous means what? Intra, into the venous veins, though carry deoxygenated blood to the heart. So this process is only correct. This is wrong during blood transfusions. Now, what is compatibility? Suppose if A blood group person is there. A blood group person if gives the A blood group A positive or A negative or any other blood group, how agglutination takes place? Let us see. compatibility means possibility of matching and mismatching of the two different blood groups or two same type of blood groups. This compatibility means the reaction takes place between donors, antigen and recipient antibody. If you understand this formula, you can easily answer so many questions in the further assignment. So donor blood is going to mix with the recipient blood. Donor blood group may have antigens as well as antibodies. Recipient also have antibodies and antigens, but whose antigen is reacts with whose antibody is the only point. Donor's antigen reacts with recipient antibody. Suppose A blood group person have B antibodies. If he transfuses the blood to the B blood group person, then B blood group person antibodies are A type. So in this reaction, which one is reacts with and its opponent one? Answer is, this is donor's antigen and this is recipient antibody. So that these two only react, not these two. One should understand this concept so that you can easily enjoy this class. Otherwise, lot of compassion will be built in the end of this session. Again, I'm telling you, during blood transfusions, reactions takes place only between the donor's antigen and recipient antibody. Whenever you feel a difficulty in the question, you just do this kind of entities. Which one is the donor? Which one is the recipient? Then you place the antibodies, if present in the given blood group, in the plasma outside the RBC, as well as for the recipient also. Then you just follow the formula that donor's antigen is going to react with the recipient antibody. So what are not involving in the reaction of during blood transfusion means donor's antibody and recipient antigen will not participate in the reaction. Now this is the first concept in the compatibility. If you want to know the second further concept, means matching, nothing but compatibility, means what? Donor's antigen is not equal to recipient antibody. Understand, this is the formula for compatibility. Donor's antigen should not be same for recipient antibody, then blood transfusion successfully done. What is mismatching? Mismatching means what? Incompatibility. Donor's antigen is equal to recipient antibody. In this case, during blood transfusions, person will die. Why? In this case, agglutination takes place. What is agglutination? In the blood vessel, RBC is going to be form a clusters so that blood cannot flow. Here it will be stopped, then blood flow will be restricted, then that is the phenomenon is called agglutination, not coagulation. Coagulation means blood clotting. Agglutination means blood cells, mainly RBC forms clusters in the way of bloodstream, nothing but blood passing way will be stopped by formation of some groups of RBC due to the mismatching blood group transfusion. Results, person will die. The type of agglutination doesn't occur in case of matching conditions. If you want example, you just to see here. A blood group person antibodies are B and he is donating to the A blood group person and outside antibodies are B. So here donor is also A blood group person, recipient also A blood group person. Then what you have to observe, reaction takes place between donor's antigen. Who is the donor's antigen here? A. And who is the recipient antibody here? B. A is equal to B? No. When A means nothing but antigen is not is equal to antibody, then matching. So that A person, A blood group person can give or can donate the blood to A blood group person. In case during mismatching conditions, I will give you another example. A blood group person who have antibodies B is donating to the B blood group person who have antibody A. What is the formula for mismatching? Donor's antigen is equal to recipient antibody. What is donor's antigen? A. Then what is recipient antibody? A. So if A is equal to A, that is mismatching. So this type of antibodies can stop this type of antigens. When the compatibility of an antibody and antigen is same, then clusters will form like this. Cluster formation results agglutination. Why cluster is forming? Because of mismatching blood group. I hope you understand this. Now I'm going to take you into the next level, that one blood group person compatibility is nothing but we are checking whether this is mismatching or matching with other blood groups. You see, A blood group person if this person is the donor, okay? A blood group person is the donor. In the case 1, is going to donate the blood to A blood group. Is going to donate the blood to B blood group. A blood group should be donated like this. B blood group should be donated like this. And is also donating blood in case of AB. Antibodies were absent, only antigens are present there. In the last session you learned this. And O blood group outside A and B is present. Means only antibodies are present in the plasma, not antigens, right? In case this A blood group person, this type of person is donating blood here, then we have to see the matchings and mismatchings, right? The formula here, A is equal to B. So A and B. So A not is equal to B means it is matching. Whereas here what we have to see? A. And what we have to see? A. So A is equal to A means what? It is mismatching. When donor's antigen and recipient antibody is equal, then clusters will formation. Nothing but cluster formation occurs, agglutination. Then here, what is the formula? Here A is there. Here nothing is there. So A is equal to 0. So no one can stop here. So that here also possible. A is equal to A means not possible. A is equal to nothing. 0 means what? Null. So it can be donatable. Now here, A is equal to A or B. Here both antigens are there. But A can be stopped by A. So that it is impossible. Here what I would like to conclude means, A blood group person can donate blood to the A and AB, but not to the B and O is the conclusion. I hope you understand this scenario, right? But I'm going to extend this. A blood group person can donate to A. There is no doubt. But here, A positive person will be there. A negative person is also there. Positive person means what? On his RBC, antigen A is also there, as well as Rh antigen is also there. The A negative blood group person be there, but not Rh antigen. Nothing is there in the sense Rh antigens were absent here. As A negative, it has only one type of antigen. My question is, if he donates to, means A positive person donates to A negative, what will happen? Then as here antigens, Rh type of antigens are not there, it is not compatible. Means A positive person cannot to the A negative person. This is clear. In second case, if A negative person donates blood to A positive, what will happen? A negative means what? Antigens are not there. So that without antigens, this blood, Rh antigens, it is going. So it will be mixed. If antigens comes, then reaction takes place. No, here there is no antigen means there is no reaction. There is no reaction means it is compatible. But it is incompatible. Clear? So that A negative person can give or donate to the A positive person. This is in general. A blood group person can donate to A blood group. There is no doubt. In case in the options A positive, A negative means, we have to consider this concept. So A blood group person can donate blood to the A as well as AB. But in the A negative. If the A negative person can donate A positive, nothing will happen. But if A positive person donates to the A negative, then reaction takes place. As here antigens are there, then here no antigen is there, so that reaction takes place. B blood group person compatibility, let us check. The B blood group person can be denoted like this. Antigen B present on the RBC. Antibodies type A generally present inside the plasma. Then if he is the donor, he may donate to A, B, AB and O. Right? Then let us see what is the formula. Donor's antigen and recipient antibody. Donor's antigen is B, recipient antibody is B. So that B is equal to B. It can be goes to agglutination. So that mismatching. So B blood group person cannot donate to A. Now let us see here. Antigen is B. Whose antigen? Donor's antigen. And recipient antibody is equal to A. So A cannot stop the B. So it can give. No agglutination takes place. Third case. Antigen B is equal to no antigen. So that no reaction takes place. So no reaction takes place. Then it will be accessible, compatible. Now the last one. B is equal to either A or B. Right? A cannot stop. But B can stop now. So that it cannot be preferable. So conclusion is, B blood group person can donate to the B and AB. B and AB. But not to the A and O. A and O. Just like that, another extension we have to see. B positive person and B negative person. B positive person denoted by B blood group, and here B antigen and Rh antigens both are present, whereas here only B antigen is present, Rh antigen not. Here B positive person provides, what will happen? Reaction takes place, so that it cannot be. And B negative person can donate to B positive. Why? As here antigens, which antigens? Rh antigens are absent. No antigens here, so that no reaction takes place inside the B positive person. So so that here you can follow the scenario. B positive person cannot donate to B negative, but B negative person can donate to B positive. Reaction only takes place if antigens. If antigens are not there, there is no reaction. So we have seen for the A as well as B. Now let us see AB and O. If the donor is AB blood group, then how this blood group person can be denoted? AB. In plasma, no antibodies, only antigens. If he is the donor, recipients are R4, they are A blood group, B blood group, same blood group, AB blood group, and O blood group. Let us check the compatibility, so result matching or mismatching. Here if you see, AB antigens are there, antibody B stops B, so that here no compatibility, means AB blood group person cannot donate to A. Now here AB are the antigens of AB blood group, here A stops A, so that here also no compatibility. Now here AB antigens of the donor, but antibodies are absent, no, so that no antibodies means no reaction. So this antigen cannot be react with any of the antibody as there is no availability, so that it is possible AB blood group person can donate to AB blood group person. Now last one, AB blood group person is going to compatible. Check the compatibility. AB antibodies are there, A stops A, B stops B, so that not. Here what I would like to say, AB blood group person can donate to only AB, but not to the A or P or O. If you see, AB positive person donate to the AB negative person, you know very well, this is the RBC. On RBC, A antigen is there, B antigen is there, Rh antigen is there. That is why this is called AB positive. A blood group which has most number of antigens is AB positive. AB negative consists of A antigen as well as B type of antigen, but not Rh antigen. That's why it is AB negative. If Rh antigen is not there, if it goes, nothing will happen. As Rh antigen is there here, it comes to the recipient nothing but who is AB negative, the reaction takes place because of its presence, then it cannot. So the last blood group will be remaining. Let me explain. If the donor is O blood group, O blood group person can be written like this now. Then he may donate to A, he may donate to B, if he may donate to AB and also O. Let us check the compatibility. I guess already you practiced by the before sessions of AB and AB. Here antigens are 0, 0 is equal to B. If there is no antigen, if antibodies are present also, there is nothing will happen, so that it can be. Just like that, 0 is equal to A, here also no antigen. No antigen means even antibodies are present, no reaction takes place. Reaction should take place, right? Right. So that here nothing happening by the reaction, so that it is also compatible. Here antigen are 0, even antibodies are A and B. Even though both antibodies are present, as there is no antigen, there is no reaction. Here I would like to tell you one more thing. If a bacteria comes, bacteria surface have some antigens. If a bacteria comes into our body, antibodies will react. Without entry of a bacteria, do antibodies will react? No. So just like that, there is no antigen entry in case of donor is O blood group. If there is no entry of antigen, how antibodies will develop and react? So that there is no reaction takes place if the donor is O blood group. Here also, if you see, O blood group person if donate to the O blood group person do not have antigens, even though antibodies are A and B, then it cannot be. So here antigens are not there, I am sorry. So O, no antigens, and here no antibodies. So there is no antigens, there is no antibodies here. But here antigens were absent, but even though antibodies are present, there is no reaction. I will tell you again. If O blood group person donate to A, B, AB and O, there is no reaction takes place between antigens and antibodies. Reason is O blood group person do not have antigens. Conclusion: O group person can donate to the A, B, AB and O, all types of blood groups. That is the reason O blood group person is called universal donor. Now let us see, if O positive person donate to O negative, what will happen? Does reaction take place or not? Yes, obviously yes. Reason: O blood group person do not have antigen A and antigen B, but Rh antigen is present. Let me draw this. This is the RBC of O blood group person. We do not have A antigen and B antigen, but Rh antigen is there. That is why he is positive person, O positive person. O negative person do not have A antigen, do not have a B type of antigen, and also Rh antigen is also absent. So, as just before I discussed, AB positive person having most number of antigens, O negative person having least number of antigens. So that in case if he donate, O positive person donates to O negative, reactions takes place. Why? This antigen is there, so that in his body antibodies will develop and reaction takes place, incompatibility. In case vice versa, O negative person donates here, obviously accepted. Why? Negative. Negative means what? Nothing is there. Nothing is there means no reaction. So in this case wrong, in this case yes. So here O negative is universal donor. In the options, who is the universal donor? In the options about ABO given, answer is O. In the options they are mentioning positives and negatives, the option subtly, that is O negative. Understand? By this concept you will learn compatibilities and incompatibilities between the all four blood groups. Now this entire scenario I am going to inculcate with the help of a table format. Let us see. A recipient in this direction and a donor in this direction. Recipient may be A group or B group or AB or O. Donors may be A group, B group, AB group and O group or O group. Let us make a table here. So A blood group, B blood group, AB blood group and O. Recipient donor compatibilities we are checking. That's it. If the donor is A, can donate it to A? Yes. If the donor is A, can donate it to B? No. Why? A antigens stopped by B antibodies. B antibodies are nothing but A. If you want a confirmation, B blood group is like this. A blood group is like this. This A can be stopped by this A. Reason? Donor's antigen reacts with recipient antibody. Again and again I am telling. If you follow the only one sentence, enter the class is easy. If you are skipped or not understanding the entire the scenario of the reaction takes place between antigen of the donor and antibody of the recipient, this class is spoiled. Now, A blood group person cannot donate to AB? Obviously. Before session, in this session just before, I explained. A person can give to O? Not. No, B blood group person. B blood group person is like this. Can B blood group person donate to A? B will be stopped by B. So that wrong. Here, yes, B can give to B. why B cannot stop by A. There is no stop, means it can flow. There is no reactions. Now, see, if a bacterial infection cannot be treated by a viral vaccine, right? Even you take the viral vaccine, that viral vaccine cannot stop bacteria. That is how bacteria will increase. So that B blood group person donate the blood means B antigens are interacting with the blood of the recipient. Then A antibodies cannot stop now. Let us continue. B blood group can donate to AB, but B blood group cannot donate to O. Now AB blood group scenario, just see. There are no antigens here, so there are no antibodies here. AB blood group cannot give to A and B, but he can give to AB but not to O. Lastly, O blood group outside AB is there, nothing but antibodies. So here antibodies are there. Then he can give to A, B, AB, O. That is the reason O blood group person is called universal donor. If you see in this column, all are compatible. If you see in this column, then all are incompatible. Nothing but AB blood group person can receive. That is why AB blood group person is called universal recipient. In that, AB positive is universal recipient. Here, O negative is universal donor. Clear? Who discovered all these blood groups? Karl Landsteiner. Then who discovered the RH? Karl Landsteiner. RH was found in rhesus monkey. In which year blood groups were found? 1900. In which year RH group was found? 1901. After 1 year of ABO blood grouping system, RH group system has been found in the humans. This is the data about different blood groups and their compatibility. In the next class, I will teach you about erythroblastosis fetalysis. Means during pregnancy, a baby blood group is different than the mother. What type of changes takes place? Sometimes that leads to death of second pregnancy baby. That is a different scenario. Don't concentrate on that now. So on the topic what I taught today and attend assignment. Wish you all the best.